Magnetic fields are, by their nature, invisible. There are some things that nature does to make them more visible. For example, in the corona, the magnetic fields control the atmosphere to the extent that you can see loops. We consider that those loops are, in fact, pictures of the magnetic field that we're seeing.